Oh, you guys have your stuff labeled by the cards?
Yeah, we're at the warehouse, the gallery, bro. Don't talk to me like that when you send your car into the ocean. Clown, bro. Yeah, I told you, warehouse, gallery, warehouse. The warehouse we own, the gallery that you own.
Yeah, he literally owns
your money system. When he comes, okay, be like, yo, how's the money farming business going?
Why is he hate?
He is hella pissed, bro. He's like triggered.
Don't say that, man.
Rami is the easiest person to trigger, and then he'll claim like, no, I'm not pissed, bro. I'm not. What do you?
That's fine. Right, I'm just when he concerned. Comes, be like, yo, can I get some money from the money farming business?
And be like, hey, money farmer. Hey, my favorite money farmer.
First of all, Hunter's dumb as says I wake up and I farm wake money? Up and there's just gems there. That's not what it is. It's not like that.
Yeah, you wake up and there's just 100%.
All right, we're doing this Flika Vika. You know where you're driving to, Hutch? You want to practice it real quick?
Yeah, I mean, we're hitting the Flika and I'm driving to the road right next to Mirror Park. Do we want to do this in Mr. K's car? For sure.
Yeah, that's why he says you want to. Yeah. Right, it's because his suspension is good. You ready for 10K payout?
All right. So
it works, by the way. We just went down there and ramped over.
This works perfect, right?
Yeah, it works perfect.
All right, I'll call in right before we do it. That's stolen. Hit it at the Benny's one time, we should be good. Hutch, you know that the one kid at school that was always like that bug kid? He was, you know, during recess, be out there playing with bugs and
Rami?
You know what's funny? I was just about to say, Rami was either the bug kid at school or the kid that always wanted all the toys. Now, Rami, kid. I said, you know that that bug kid when you were in like elementary school, that one kid that was always playing with bugs and shit?
Oh my God, what are you doing?
I was like, Rami was either a bug kid. Well, I forgot what the other one was.
Go ahead and drive.
You know those kids I'm talking about, though?
Yeah. I hate Anthony.
He was always off alone, like playing in the bushes, looking for bugs and shit.
Hell no.
There was this kid who always fucking catch grasshoppers during recess.
Really? What the fuck?
They would like fucking shit in his hands and stuff.
Damn it, Timmy got a grasshopper.
What you say? He's shit in his fucking hands? What the hell?
Yeah, like he would catch grasshoppers and like fucking.
Are you guys good? What's the radio, by the way?
All right, so you know the plan, right?
777.1.
Just drive over that bitch, Rami.
Am I driving or Hutch driving?
I think Hutch is
I'll drive. Yeah, I'll drive. Right. Let's go back to the apartment so I can put this advance away.
All right, you guys are good. You guys got your AKs and ship?
Yes, yeah.
Ready?
Right. Get a hostage
ready.
And you're good to go.
We'll go hit the ship.
All right. Hey, like, he's bad. Whoa, start cornering meh.
Yeah, you see that?
Boy, there's cops heading your way, two cops.
What? Hide, Randy. Wait, they're parking their cars in there. Cops live right there. What? That's a cop's house right there. It was a girl and a guy. I think they're going in there to fuck or something.
Oh, I see him. On the right, yeah, on the right.
Oh, they're gonna start fucking.
Fuck this
I knew ERP still existed. I fucking knew it. I knew it was fucking police officers, too.
Whoa, they're grabbing stuff.
Am I okay to get out of the car?
Yeah, they can't see you. Officers, huh?
I knew these guys were fucking perverts. Who's the male officer?
I can't tell. He's getting nervous. He doesn't know what to do. He wants to go in there. Oh, they're facing each other?
Holy fuck, he just got on his knees.
What the fuck is this guy doing? Bring it in.
Oh, they're making he's out! You recognize him?
Oh, it's so far out. He's got red hair.
Cop has blonde hair, right?
Yeah, the guy and then the female has like red. She's in.
Ah, fuck. It might fuck our. Should we try to go in after? Let's go in. Just normal though, I'll be like, oh shit, my bad. They're 100% fucking. They locked it. You know they're doing shit in there.
Is there a way to find out who owns that property?
Probably
no way.
Probably.
Should we knock and run? I think you can knock right on house.
No. Because if we get fucking. Yeah, they're probably getting a hostage right about now.
How do you know they were cops? They had a cop car out?
Yeah.
Oh.
Two cop cars.
We're doing more investigation than the police do investigations.
Yo,
what's up?
You guys get a hostage yet?
Yeah, we're in the bank.
We saw two cops fucking each other.
Really? That's fucking.
I swear, two of them went into this house together, parked their cars, were hugging each other and shit, like kissing, talking, then they went inside and locked the door.
Okay, how do you know they were kissing?
Cause they were fucking doing the emo, bruh.
How do you know they were kissing though?
I seen it.
Who were the cops?
Then they went. One had red hair, another one had blonde hair. The guy had blonde hair. I think it was Soze, bro. I think Soze is fucking some of the ladies in the PD, bro.
The only guy that has blonde hair right now is nobody. I don't know any of these people.
I'm telling you, it was Soze.
Girl,
man.
Is Anita,
I'm telling you, it was Soze.
Wait.
We gotta investigate this. We gotta find out what house this is and who owns it. This is a big story.
Right now, man.
This is huge.
Oh my god.
My only worry is we're gonna be shooting from up here. Hopefully they're not in there actually, like, you know, erping and they went
to sleep.
I don't
even have armor, bro.
Cause they've been in there for a while.
Naked?
You don't even have armor? What are you doing?
I have armor, but I don't have an extra one. I gotta hit up, bro, we get nothing.
You already started?
Yeah, I'm ready. I just picked up
cops
the shit. I got 200 bags.
Come out naked, man.
And VPN, and that's pretty much it, man.
All right, me and Randy are getting in position.
There's a bank going on. They got better things to do. Oh, we're gonna absolutely destroy them.
Yep. Go for kills and then try to spray some tires
dip,
and we'll dip. Make sure you got a nice shot. What can you see from here? Yeah, you can see
gotcha.
That back corner a little better here. All right.
Yeah. Three cops on them.
All right, perfect. Perfecto. Okay.
All right. Oh, shit, here we go.
They might be coming still. How you like the car, man?
Scary.
Oh, you got three. You got three. You got
three.
One's way back.
Oh, okay.
All right, do it.
All right, come down. Three officers in the blue trooper car. Three officers in the
what?
Blue trooper
bro,
car.
Here we go, boys.
Where's that thing we can shoot? Oh, the generator. I'm going to shoot that as well, bro. Fuck it.
Hey, trooper car. Look at him. Look at him. Don't do it yet! Oh, this fucking trooper car today. There we go. Let's go. It's the trooper car, right? Alright, we should be good. Let's get out of here, Randy. You know? Are you guys gone?
Yeah. We're dipping out right now. We have two tires out.
So yeah, but like you're good?
Yeah. Yo, Ryan,
bro, that was sick.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of it.
That one car blew the fuck up, bro. They panicked and drove into the.
The gas there, or the generator. The cop on us. Oh,
really?
God, he missed us.
Yeah,
he just made that turn.
I knew one was coming there, so I was like, yeah, we gotta go up here. Yo!
Yo,
How'd that shit look for you guys in that car blew up?
That was so cool. I mean, I couldn't see it other than like what people were posting in my eyes, but like I went over the barrier and I heard they're ramping over, and then boom, he blows up on the generator.
Here, park your car in here, K, by the way.
Yeah, we were lighting them up. I think they panicked and the other car fucking
it bumped them, yeah, park for your sure. Car here?